video, and today I'll be showing you how to make a few simple redstone things for beginners. First off, this is a double piston extender. I'm just going to pause for a few seconds so you can see what to set all the redstone to. And basically, a normal piston would just move a block by one. So normally you just move right here. But watch, when you have it like this, it moves it this far out too, which can be helpful if you're trying to make a door, but you need to make them move more than just one block. Another cool thing would be to have these. It's called a pulse extender. And basically, a normal redstone deck, or from a button, will last for that long, while this would last for a little bit longer. And you can even add on more, I think, and the longer the pulse it would be, unless it's too long. But you can see how long that pulse lasts for. And the last one is just a simple power inverter, because if you want to retract the sticky piston for a little bit, then you can't just do it like that, because it opens and then closes. So if you want a piston to close and then open back, then you can do something like this. So when you activate it, it closes and it opens back up. Okay, see ya.